HACCP, that is Hazard Analysis and Critical Control Point. HACCP is an internationally recognized system for reducing the risk of safety hazards in food. Hazard analysis is a science-based and systematic process to identify possible danger to the health. CCP, that is Critical Control Point, is a point or step or procedure at which control can be applied and a food safety hazard can be prevented, eliminated, or reduced to an acceptable level or limit. HACCP applies to the entire food chain from production, manufacturing, distribution, and each and every activity. HACCP is important to prevent foodborne illness. Firstly, HACCP, developed by a Pillsbury company jointly with Research Laboratory of NASA in the year 1950 to develop quality system for space program. In 1974, FDA incorporates HACCP in the regulation due to outbreak of Clostridium botulinum. In the year 1993, Codex firstly defined HACCP. In year 2000, development of ISO 22000 with contributions to food safety management system. HACCP becomes globally standard for food safety. HACCP basically controls the potential hazards that include, first one is biological hazard, second one chemical hazards, and third one is physical hazard. There are seven principles of HACCP. First one is conduct a hazard analysis to listing the steps in process and identify significant hazards. Second one is identify the critical control points. Critical control point is a point, step, or process, procedure at which control can be applied and a food safety hazard can be prevented, eliminated to an acceptable limit. Third one is establish critical limits. Critical limits, or CL, is a maximum or minimum value at which biological, chemical, physical parameters must be controlled. Fourth one principle is monitor CCP, in which HACCP team will describe monitoring procedures and critical limits at each critical point. Fifth one is establish corrective actions. Corrective actions are the procedures that are followed when a deviation in critical limits cross, which helps to investigate for deviation. Sixth one is verification, in which audits and different HACCP systems are implemented. Seventh one is documentation. Documentation is a key component of the HACCP plan, which gives proof that shows food produced is safe to consume. HACCP has solid foundation of prerequisite programs, that's PRP, which includes GMPs, that is good manufacturing practices, and SOPs, that is standard operating procedures. These two provides basic environment for the operations to produce safe food.